Is that your turn? Oh, there we go.
Yes, just the wargs doing their things.
Oh, the bloody hands, if you've made a confederation with the crooked moon.
Oh, you know I have.
Oh, shit.
And their empire was a
now.
Little bigger than I thought it was.
Holy fuck. Yeah, you are. Wow.
They've seen
got
the
all
light.
The mountains now.
They've seen the strength. And I've got Skarsnik, who's a level 20 fighter.
What? That's pretty good.
I was expecting most of this mountain range to be owned by Clan Angrand. In actual fact, Clan Angrand only owned
only
one
owned
settlement.
One. Fuck, yeah, they do, don't they?
They only owned
everything
one
else.
Fuck, indeed, Finn. I mean, that was... it's one of those settlements where there's... Or, sorry, it's one of those provinces where there's only three cities, but it's massive.
Right, yeah, yeah.
But I'm quite pleased with that piece of diplomacy that
is,
I've achieved.
That was impressive.
Mm.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I couldn't. Well, there's no one else I can make. That was the last of the greenskins, other than
yeah,
like
it's
me.
Yeah, only me and you. We're the only. Finn, do you want to be in my confederation?
No, because then I'll be part of you. So I'm cool. Let's upgrade some stuff. Let's upgrade Karak as a Karak to a level 4 city. Boom.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm going to redeclare war on the border princes soon. I just know it. It's going to be so unfair on them.
Black Crag can be level 5 soon. And Karak 8 picks already is. No, that's not. Not yet. Okay.
I don't know what they've been playing at, though, the Crooked Moon, because all of their... They own...
That was my turn. Done.
They owned a couple of cities, but none of them had any buildings in them. They were all like high-tier buildings, but none
one
of them
piece
just
with
had
me.
Anything.
Sure, why not? My strength rank dropped somehow. I'm not really sure how. Oh, because I disbanded my army a lot. That was
yeah,
why.
Yeah, it doesn't.
When I rebuild it up with the new troops, it's probably pushed me up like to 2 or 3, hopefully. Mm. Once I got my Doom Divers. Oh, I can research that. Oh, fuck, I forgot to change my research to Doom Divers. Ah, oh, takes 12 turns.
Yeah.
I need that.
I've got Doom Divers in 8 turns, man.
Oh, so you're like a few turns ahead of me on that front.
Yes.
I could have done it a little while ago. I was spending money on armies and other things.
Right.
And...
I have got some repositioning to do now, though, I dare say.
Actually do it now.
I'm going to... Oh, man, what even do I do? Right, let's put this fella here. I'm going to get him raiding. If I can. Ooh, it's running a bit slow here. Okay, we're going to have to wait until next turn before we raid. Okay, then I've got a warg there. I can't remember where
they're
going.
Where are you attacking now?
Well, I'm getting ready to... Well, I'm always going to have another go at the poor old... What are they called? The poor old border princes.
Right.
They're never going to know peace, sadly, for them.
Yeah, they're probably going to get dissolved, aren't they? I'll just destroy them and leave them as
ruins. I feel bad for them, but you know how it is. Oh, God, I'm trying to... Well, I knocked out a couple of units from Wurzag's army. I wonder what not really sure right now what I want to put them in, or yeah, what I want to replace them with.
Man, Bretonnia's castles are really pretty.
They are, aren't they? It's very beautiful. Wait, you can see Bretonnian lands?
Because, yeah, well, they've got Castle Alasimor, Clasonne, which is like the purple area in the far west next to the elves. I think the elves don't have much land.
Oh, okay.
They must have some more up here, maybe. But yeah, down here. I don't have a whole lot
can
of
go
stuff.
There. This guy can just stay here for the time being.
There's their tree of life. The map on the campaign map is smaller than their own personal map. It's weird.
What? No, it's not.
It's quite a lot smaller, actually. Like, distinctively smaller.
What do you mean the map on the campaign map?
So, the elves on the grand campaign map, their area of land they have is
very
way
small,
less
yeah.
compared to the actual... I thought it was like... The elves campaign map was added onto this map.
Oh, no, 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 no. No, it's just very little bit.
I was going to say. Right, what are you up to then? Just raiding
and
shit.
I was just having a look at my next target. I think it's going to be Talaya, but I need to get all my armies in position first.
Right. Oh, gosh. That warg has lost forever.
I know. I've got 3 wargs. Oh, no, one of them just disbanded. I've got 3 wargs, but I don't know what any of them are doing. Or maybe I only have 2. I don't really know, to be honest, what's happening with all my wargs.
Oh, shit, right. So now I can actually change my research to Goblin Doom Diver. 12 turns. Okay, that's fine. I can wait 12 turns. This army down here. Where are you? Where's my army gone?
I'm really glad that happened, that confederation. I've been trying to do it for a couple of turns. Even happier to see that... the Crooked Moon have been doing good work.
Yeah, they've been doing shit.
Only problem is Skarsnik's army is crap because he can only recruit goblins.
Oh, right. Oh, shit, I got underway intercepted.
Oh, no.
Oh, it was my worst army. I'm going to have to fight this one, and you have to spectate, don't you?
I will be spectating. Oh, Finn, it's not looking dire.
No, I've got a couple of good banners there.
You've got two rock loggers.
I think I camp out the dwarves. I think I've got more range than them.
To me...
I think my Doom Divers have more range than their shit.
To me, it looks like you're easily going to win. I don't know why...
Well, it's because I'm the one who got intercepted by their army.
Yeah, but it looks like you're easily going to win.
They've got some legendary... I've got a lot of purple units.
Yeah, but they're only a little bit better. They're nothing major.
They're quite a lot better. And this isn't my best general either. No, who's rank 8?
And they've got Grombrindal, who's a character.
He's fucking shit. Look at his face. You're so he's constipated.
Hmm.
He's a rank
3.
He's
an angry man, is Grombrindal.
I think I have a better chance than 50-50.
I said you were like 80% on.
See, for me it said less than 50%.
Really?
But, yeah.
I don't know. I think it's an interesting one.
I've got some useless
Wolf
Riders in
this. You've
got some
good banners, though, but... And they've got...
They aren't my biggest... But they're Orc Biggins rather than black ones. So.
I don't know. I think
this is the first fight we've done this
session. Range is going to matter a lot.
Like, actually, yeah, I'm gonna Doomdiver them to shit.
You don't have Doomdivers in this army, Finn.
Yes, I do.
You
I have two of them.
You've got two Rock Lobbers.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
And they are not as long-ranged as...
Right, yeah, Doom okay, Divers. I remember now. For some reason, I kept thinking they were Doom... Oh, fuck. I'm waiting for you to join. Okay, if they were Doomdivers, it would have been a guaranteed win, but yeah, shit.
I still think this is a win. Just get up and at him. If this was on a battlefield, you'd win easily.
Right, so, battle group. So you think I should just charge at him?
Well, or... there's no point you standing around, because he's got a ballister and a... I can't remember what he has. I don't know. It looks to be a little favourable to you, though, with the terrain, very slightly.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Yeah, what range my... So I've got some wolf... Maybe my wolf riders can do some work, although probably not because they're fucking shit. But maybe it can mess up his army a bit, so...
Disrupt a line or something, or...
Yeah,
other.
Right. Let's see what we're going to do here. So I can't actually see where his troops are at.
No.
I can't see anything. Well, that's... I think I march forward slowly.
Oh, you still can't see him even for starting the battle?
Nope.
That's worrying.
It is... He's want to move forward as well.
Yeah, I think Grombrindal, I think his special ability is that he can underway people from like miles away, or he can intercept them from miles away.
I think that was what it happens. I didn't even see him on the campaign map, but you know what?
I mean, give it our best shot. It's not lost, you know.
Not at all.
And as we've seen before, sometimes the AI just goes a bit funny.
Yeah, it does dumb shit. Well, my wolves are going to scout. Okay, I can see stuff.
There's the rangers. Or the Slayers, even.
Let's get catapults aiming on this shit. They're almost already in range, actually.
Their army's so disrupted. I don't know what they're doing.
Oh, yeah, shit. Right. I'm going to try and...
There's Grombrindal himself. I've not actually seen Grombrindal in the game. Wow, he's like as big as a human. He looks awesome.
Oh shit, that hit me. I'm gonna try and just bait them backwards and forwards. Right, I think my guys probably need to charge in, don't they?
If they charge in, they will die. But what other choice do you have? I don't know.
No, I'm not talking about Wolf Riders, I'm talking about my whole army.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna get my Wolf Riders behind and just mess up their lines a bit while my catapults hit their clumps. This one firing? Ooh. This one's not even firing. Fuck's sake. What the why not?
Yeah, Slagger's going off a bit gung-ho here.
Oh, yeah. He's got a ball, that's why. Attack their catapult.
I really don't know what are they doing?
Don't know. But Biggins are on their way.
Where are they sending all their units? What are they doing?
Okay, we're almost in range, guys.
Quarrelers here. This is really...
Get their general. Focus their range.
I think you've got this. really not sure. I'm just unsure what the AI's done here.
My cat wants to hit their back.
You've definitely got this.
You reckon?
Yeah, I'd say so. What are they doing? The Slayers are just... This is ridiculous. They've, like, allowed themselves to just be surrounded in so many situations here. And what are they... What have they got those... Okay. Well, right. I think it's gone about as well as it could have gone.
Yes,
from
I agree.
Oh, blasting charges are going to hurt a bit.
Right. I'm going to go 1v1 there, General. I reckon I can beat him 1v1 in fight. Oh, God, my guys are back on track. Right.
Yeah, you're doing... Oh, you're losing in some areas and winning in others.
Yeah, my archers are doing solids. But their archers are obviously better than mine.
They're blasting charges, though, man.
But they're blasting charging their own men.
Yeah, like... I know. They're mad, these dwarves.
Right, hang on. These catapults need to aim at the right units as well. You go aim at those ones.
This is a close one. I really don't understand. They've got the Grumbling Guard here, which are one of the they're a renowned fighting unit, and they've just gotten stood at the back.
Yeah, that's weird.
And they're not even moving them in now.
Oh
what
shit, my commander's fleeing. Fuck. They got hammerers. The hammerers are really good. Yeah, the hammerers are what's going to mess me up here. Yeah, their units were just better than
what's
mine.
What's worrying here is that the AI has played this battle about as badly as it could have possibly done, and it's still...
Yeah, well, their units were way better quality than mine.
Yeah, I know, but no, this is what I'm saying. They're such better quality that even playing badly, they're still good.
Yeah, and now my general's broken.
I mean, they've not even used the Grumbling Guard. That's a crazy thing for me.
A lot of their units are almost dead, though. Like, I almost killed, like, a ton of them. So, my units are actually... I'm going to lose this. They want to die, but...
Yeah, you've lost
the army.
That's
disappointing. Fuck, but I... That's what I didn't want to happen. Well, I have to rebuild it even stronger than before.
In some ways, it's scary. In other ways, it's not.
They lost a lot more... I lost a lot more than them.
No, you lost all of yours because you died in the underway.
Yeah, I know. That's annoying.
The army dead. That was a little worrying because a lot of those units were biggins, and the dwarves didn't really
biggins
seem to be
bothered. Biggins
are shit, though. I
mean, biggins aren't good. I told you they had legendary units.
Yeah, I know, but even still,
the hammerers got 51 kills there. But the hammerers are like the equivalent
the
of black hawks.
Yeah,
they're really good.
No, that's exactly what they're the equivalent of. You know,
so that's why I lost. That the hammerers just did so much work. It's cool. Grimgor will finish him off. Grimgor's army is way better. The group is going to come in and mop it up, and we'll rebuild another army. But after that, the dwarves have no armies. I'm waiting for players, apparently.
There we go. Right. Well, that was
that sucks.
Not that good.
Oh, he's camped in Mount Gumbad. How did he intercept me from that distance?
That's what Grombrindau does. He intercepts from miles away.
Right. Well, fucking Grimgor is angry, and he's coming in with Black Orcs. Okay, well, I need to re-recruit a fucking new general then, don't I?
I'm not sure what I'm doing with Skarsnik, because his army's so crap, but he's so good.
Let's recruit a lord in Black Crag, I guess. Oh, we can get Black Orcs and Black Crag as well, sure. And... But I think I spent all my... Oh, I can't recruit it. Fuck. So I can build... Oh, I'm going to get a Slaughterer. Azag the Slaughterer.
Azag the Slaughterer.
All rank one, that's so annoying. He got to, shit.
Azag the Slaughterer is a wizard.
I don't really want to do wizards though. I don't, I never use the spells properly, so.
He's a really good fighter as well. He's like the only character in the game that's a great fighter and a great wizard.
That was an unfortunate loss there.
You must be making good money now though.
$8,000.
See, I'm not even making $8,000. If I disbanded all my armies, I wouldn't even be making $8,000.
I just upgraded another thing.
Ridiculous. Why can't I just have some diamonds? Just one load of diamonds. My total income is 11,000. That's without my six armies.
My total's 13,700 without my armies. Not much more.
I thought it would be more, to be honest.
No, it's only a couple thousand more. Right. But then a lot of them aren't fully upgraded yet, so... Like, a lot of them are only semi-upgraded.
Right, I've got to do some planning here. So, this guy is going to stay in my lands for a bit. Wurzag
the Great and Powerful.
Going to force march over there. This guy, I don't even know why I bothered recruiting him, because I don't need him.
It's probably a good thing my army died, actually. It means I can just save up a ton of money and build a million Doom
Divers.
Yeah, exactly.
That was what I was going
to
say.
Like, it's probably not that bad of a thing to happen. Unless you suddenly stab me in the back
poor
by none of my armies are nearby.
Though, one of my generals, I'm gonna retire him again, the poor guy.
Why?
Because I just don't need him.
Oh, right. You've got two... Well, didn't you have, like, four armies or something ridiculous? Pretty sure you did, yeah.
Well, no, right, after getting rid of Storm Bits, I still have 5 armies.
Five, nice. Mm.
Right, okay, right, what am I doing next? I want to get this guy joining up with that army right there. Okay, public order seems to be getting pretty settled in the Black Mountains, which is good. Wurzag's moving. This guy is going to wait for Doom Divers before he moves off. Which is fine. Oh, down here, there's not really much I can do. I need to just have a look at Skarsnik's abilities, because I know he only has goblins, but he has a lot of benefits that make goblins actually not suck.
Right.
So,
So they're just, like, tougher and don't break as easily and shit like that.
He hasn't down those abilities. Aura size, leadership plus 3 for goblins, aura size when laying siege, poison attacks for the entire army. I mean, he's pretty good. I don't know. It's a big, cheap army, you know? Like,
right. Gotcha.
They pay not a lot of upkeep, so...
But they're not that good. Simple as.
No, but with Skarsnik's abilities, they can be, is what I'm trying to say.
Man, the elves are like... There's three different factions of elves, and they're all stuck in, like, one province.
Oh, really? Oh, this is good.
The Craghills of Findol...
Yeah,
the
no, that's good.
Palace and King Clod are all different...
Yeah, that's actually really good for us, because what happens is the when they confederate, that's when the Wood Elves get really strong and scary.
But there's like
if they've
no
not done that
confederate.
Yet, then
yeah.
We're in a good spot.
They're like all over the place. They've got some big cities here, but like there's only three of them. And their little protective border with the crystals, stones even.
Okay.
Right, rebuilding army time for me. Oh, I'm looking forward to this actually.
It's probably. I mean, you lost a good general, but other than that army sucked.
Yeah, it was a pretty lame army. It was my weakest one. Well, second. It wasn't the weakest. It was semi-weak.
Mm.
Right. But I'm going to recruit in Black Crag. Me. Oh. I'm going to upgrade the city to the tier 5 for one.
Nice.
And then I'm going to recruit a lord.
Nice.
So I'm going to have. Agzag the Slaughterer I can't recruit because... Well, Locke does the constructing the Shaman's Hut. How the fuck do I build the Shaman's Hut?
You can only build it in certain places. Can he build it everywhere?
Oh, no! Okay, well, we'll recruit one of the less good ones then. We'll get... I don't really want... actually, Guzzag. Or, yeah, Guzzag. Actually, Face Smasher. Sure, let's get Ardzag Face Smasher. He's stupid, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Alright. And I shall recruit me some... Nothing. Yeah, actually, I'm going to wait. So, I don't even know I recruited him, but... Yeah, so, once my tech's done, I can recruit Doom Divers.
Yeah, boy.
Bitch. So for now, Grimgor is going to enact mass vengeance. This army had better fucking be able to take on his army, I swear to Christ. I might underway to him, so the Fuck it. He didn't intercept me, that's right, bitch. I'm coming for you.
A lot of armies are about to bear down on Karak.
Oh, his army's just gone bigger, so he's got... Eternal Mindras with blasting charges. He's got... Warriors of the Dragonfire Pass. He's got loads of these. I haven't had an option to build any of these special. Yeah, how do you get
have
these?
Have you not?
Renowned
you just
units?
Recruit them in the recruiting tab.
I've never had the option to recruit renowned units.
That's weird. Are you sure you haven't
wrong,
and you've just not looked?
No, I always have a look and they're just never there.
That's weird.
Never. I've never once had any with that.
Well, all you
banner
have to
underneath.
Do to recruit them is get a general to a high enough level.
Maybe, is 13 not enough?
No, because some of them you can get as low as like 5, I think. Even
I haven't been able to. I haven't been able to get
any. It's just on the recruiting tab.
No, I haven't. Let's have a look. We'll go recruit with this guy. Let's go to level 1, though. Let's go with my level 8 guy. I can't recruit because he's in the underway, but... Okay, I can't recruit with any of them yet because they're underway.
Oh,
or new
I think
or whatever,
you have
but...
to be in your own lands as well.
Right. But yeah, I haven't had a chance to get any of those.
Oh.
I'm making 8,300 a turn, though, so you know what. We're good. Grimgor is going to enact vengeance.
Oh, I just did a lap of the map and now I'm struggling
the
for
The problem
FPS.
Is they've got such a big garrison, so I'm going to... this might not be enough.
Valley are about to have a rebellion. That's not what I wanted to hear. Let's put a stop to that right now. Okay.
If he rides out to fight me, I might have to fight him back. Oh, God, he's just raised another army.
Oh, crikey.
The dwarves are angry and they're coming back out to fight again.
With a good cause, are we going to admit?
Yeah.
Well, good, they deserve it.
God. A lot of these guys have great weapons and blasting charges, and I think with Blackhawks, I stand a more of a chance. The problem is this city has a garrison of 8 busted armies, so it's like
that's a big deal. That's a lot, isn't it?
But even though, and some, I've still got the scrub archers, aren't that great.
Right, okay, so I've got this lot raiding, which is good. I've got this guy getting to raiding. Sorry, I'm just working out what's going on here. So I'm about to do a big coordinated attack against Karakaisal with Scar.
Yeah, I figured that guys. Much.
And Wurzag is on his way, and
it's
he'll
not
be there
a very
in two
big
turns.
City, and he has no armies, doesn't he? So
he does have a big army there.
Does he? I can't see it.
Well, actually, does he? I thought he did.
There's no army here at all. It's just an 8
in
garrison.
Karakaisal.
Get nothing here. It's empty, mate.
I can't believe there
and
is.
And you have dwarf beer.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm looking forward to that dwarf beer. Finn, I'll be back in a second. Enjoy your turn.
Okay, I will do. I've got some recruiting to do. Well, that's turn 90. Man, we're getting through this shit. Right, so let's build my troops before I... Let's get out of the underway. Do regular movements. And then let's recruit. Boom. So. I think we get rid of some of the big ones as well, honestly, and go full on... Fucking. No, we'll go. Right, 1, 4 of these guys. The upkeep's not that much. Yeah, I should probably disband some of these, actually. You know what? Fuck off. Back off. Right, we'll have 3 and 5. Yes. And then we'll have a bunch of, Orc Boy Biggins. Because these guys, man, with their swords. Oh boy.
How's your turn?
This is an expensive fucking army.
Well, it can be for 3k at a turn.
Yep, I just spent literally all of it. And I think Grimgor's gonna... I don't think Grimgor's going to do this, but he's gonna try and raid this. His fightiness is really low. It's not looking great, but you know what? We're gonna give it a shout.
Let's do it.
Oh! Oh, I'm just attacking his one dude, apparently, for sure. Oh, I've got a banner
really?
As well. Let's put it... Yeah. Right,
that's
auto
a bit
this
strange.
One. He just, it was out of position.
Oh apparently, no, his dudes are going to reinforce.
But that, it makes it easy. My army is that good, the Blackhawks are that good, apparently, and the Biggins. I'm autoing this.
You're going to auto it?
Yeah, look, for me, I've got a 75% chance of winning.
Oh yeah, it says the same. I'm surprised the game's saying that. I'd say that was a little less, but...
Yeah, they've got like so many units, but... Beric, oh, that was pretty close. But then again, they had 3 fucking armies and the garrison. We're going to eat the captives and we're going to try and take the city.
I am going to be a voice of concern here and say that is going to be a... I don't even see your army now. Oh, there it is. I'd maybe...
Or should I retreat?
Camp for a few turns.
Okay, how do I chance... Oh, yeah, raiding camp, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that replenishes. Good idea. I'm going to raiding camp right outside Mount Gumbad.
Good.
I'm going to taunt them. So he's pretty wounded as well.
Yes, I would assume so.
Grimgor ranked up. Right, let's get Grimgor's just insanely fucking good now, though. I'm going to make it... I'm giving him more armor and everything. He's just like... I'm basically trying to make him impossible to kill. He almost gained 2 levels there in that battle. That was good. And he gained fightiness to spark massive casualties. So casualties were minus 11 fightiness, but battle 1 was plus 18.
There you go.
That was a big fucking battle
good
to
bit
win.
Of fightiness. I really,
really
should
was.
Have a go. If I want to get rid of the Wood Elves, I really should try
and
do it.
I made some money out of that as well.
Before they unite.
I'll make peace out of them before I murder them.
What?
Yeah, it's not about as in make peace with them for money before I finish them off.
Oh, I don't care. Actually, yeah, I could do that. That's a good idea.
Oh, underway interception.
Who's underweight?
Oh, yeah. He underweight to me to try and get out. I want to fight this to chest out my big uns. I don't think I'm going to lose this, am I?
I don't know.
Nah. I really want to try my big uns out, so we're fighting this shit. It's saying I've got like a super high percentage chance. You'll see in a second.
This is... Yeah, I'd say you're good there. Grimbrindel's only level 4.
Yeah, you'll win. You'll win that diver, easily. And I have Grimgore, man. And I've got another one. I just want to see the Black Orcs in action, man.
Go for it.
They all ranked up that last battle like a ton. I think they are the big difference here. That it means I have melee that can actually counter the dwarves' really strong armored melee, which is a big deal. Like a big, big deal. My archers took like no damage somehow last time, but my archers are just useless against dwarves. I need to use them against other things.
Yes.
Just don't do anything. I want to get them in use.
Have an army of Black Orcs, man.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing. Their upkeep's pretty steep, but other than that, it's like all good. Oh, Grimgore's got some buff stuff now as well.
Nice.
Pretty solid ones. And I've got my my Orc Boy Biggins, which are like pretty good. Doom Diver can go here. Orc Boy Biggins.
They do look cool. Right. I love the Orcs.
I'm just going to have a look at them before I fight, because this is what I wanted to do. It's so dark, I'm going to have to see them, but... Got my Boar Boy Biggins here, and then I've got my Black Orcs, who are just armored to fuck. Kind of difficult to see, but they do look quite terrifying, actually. Right, so the Boar Boys can just have a little look.
Well, you know his army. That's really weird. Why would he then underway out?
I don't know.
The AI is silly, man.
It is, yeah.
And then to raise another army there.
Beggars
belief.
It does.
That's what happens when Thorgrim's out. No one knows how to command.
Nope. Exactly. Okay, right. Spotting the Doomdiver catapult's going to get in range of this shit and then fuck him up. They're really far back. Oh man, their general's like super weak. They're dead.
Their army's tiny. Just get in
I think my shot cavalry alone could kill these dudes.
I would agree.
I'm gonna see if my Doom Diver alone does it.
Can we at least play it quickly then?
Yeah.
If you're gonna do that.
My Doom Diver's getting into position, and I'm just gonna see how much damage it does. I don't wanna weaken them too much, you know. It'd be silly to weaken them too much.
What do you mean? You're looking to kill them?
Yeah, no, as in weaken my own units too much if I don't need to.
Oh, that's fine. Maybe just like, recharge.
Not in this territory. I take attrition because of how bad it is.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's awful around here. My Doom Divers are up front. That's kind of funny.
They properly waddle the Black Orcs. It's quite funny.
Yeah. They're like big fans. This is running a lot smoother for me today as well than it was before for some reason.
Same.
Don't know what's happening. It's just like the world's just enjoying it. Right, yeah, the Black Orcs are good. Look how far forward the Doom Divers are to
range. They're actually really quick moving, the Doom Divers. That matters a lot with battles like this.
Fuck.
Can we speed it up a bit? If we're just going to stand here and shoot them.
I'm moving in.
Oh,
look.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, and you have sped it up as well, actually. My bad. You know, if you hit Grombrindel, you'd probably kill him with a Doom Diver.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of my goal, right? I'm going to slow down a little bit now because my boys are getting close. Yep.
Right, here we go, boys. Here we go.
Yep.
Oh, is that your big boss with them?
Yeah, he's on the back
of
a thing.
Wolf. Oh, there's Doom Diver.
Yeah.
Oh, you're targeting their siege equipment. Target something
else. I am now. Right, let's kill their general. Come on, Black Orcs.
Black Orcs.
Fuck him up.
Insane.
Yeah, I know they will. Go.
Oh, great hit by that Doom Diver there. Yeah, he's dead.
There we go. Right, I probably want to turn this off now. Stop firing. I'm going to hit my men. Right. Ranged. Go in and attack their range. Go. Well, their general died.
That was a poor Doom Diver shot, Finn.
Did it hit my own people?
Yeah,
that's
just knocked out
them.
A unit.
That was cool. That was quite silly. They knocked out the unit they were attacking, then they swaggered around and just took a Doom Diver to the face.
Oh, fuck. Right. A lot of my Black Orcs just chilling out.
Well, that was a comprehensive victory there.
Owned that. Even the mines didn't do anything. Bam. Yeah. I took very few damage there. Nice.
Decisive.
Easy peasy. Yeah, finally. So that's the dwarves like pretty much messed. I lost 16. They lost 6. Grimgor got 13 of the kills there.
Yeah, well,
so
he just literally swung his axe once, and Gromrindel and the unit he was with all died.
I think Grimgor's like attack damage is just ridiculously good. Yeah, that's. Oh man, quite good. I've got these guys sorted out now. After losing an army to them, I feel good about that.
I would as well.
I think I might even just disband my archers. They seem sort of pointless. I don't know. I don't think there's much use in them anymore. I'd rather
certainly
replace them
I wouldn't think
with
need
more
that
like
many.
Shot cav. Yeah, they just don't seem to do much anymore. We're gonna eat the captives again to replenish.
Yummy.
We still have to take Mount Goomba, which still apparently, even though the garrison rode out and died, apparently it still has 8 garrison, which seems bullshit to me.
They're gonna be weak. You could probably take the city next turn. Oh, the Wood Elves are starting to confederate now.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've got another achievement. Treasure Hunter, apparently. I've already got that one, but...
Right. Oh, yeah, Wurzag has arrived for the big fight at Karak Izor.
Even though there's, like, no one there. Oh,
there
no,
is.
There is.
I told you there
sorry,
was.
Yeah, no. Right, you are right. There is a fucking massive army here.
I
yeah,
am,
okay.
Right?
You're going to need a lot of troops to deal with this shit.
Oh,
you got
I
the
have,
Warg
I have,
and, like...
No, there's no Wargs anymore, but I have 3 armies.
That'll do the trick.
Coming in for it.
Oh, this is going to be interesting. This is going to be when you have to fight, probably. You can probably just encircle it for like a million turns, can't you?
Yeah. Or actually, I mean, I've got Wurzag's army, which is full. I've got Skarsnik's army, which is full. And I've got Azog's army, which is not, but still a pretty good army. I don't think I'll need to do anything like that. Right. If I got rid of that, because I don't really need it, and it would net me a bit of money. So let's do that. And let's upgrade.
Got rid of
that.
What, my friend?
Well, I have 2 of the buildings that let me get Doom Dives. I don't really need 2.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I've got 2 as well now, actually. Not in the same province, but I do have 2 of them.
Right, so then here...
Yeah, I do. I've got 1 in Karak, 8 Peaks, and Black Crag, which are literally, like, right fucking next to each other. Oh, no, I don't. I've only got 1 in Black Crag, not Karak, 8 Peaks. I was wrong.
Right, let's have a look at this army. Oh, it's a good army as well. Slayers, Longbeards, Rangers. There's no... first tier troops in that army there. I got me brother.
Ooh, what the enemy
that's
army?
That's gonna be interesting. Yeah, it's gonna be very interesting actually.
In Blegar Ironhammers, he's good. Dungeon Crawler for defending. So what's the garrison in there? 9 as well.
9. So that's 29 versus
divisions
versus 53.
And they have walls.
They have.
That'd be cool.
I'm just gonna starve them out. I think.
Yeah, probably the best way to do it.
But I'm going to make sure that we all get there at the same time. Right. On the basis that... Oh, man. What am I even doing here? What am I doing
basis
here?
Basis that what?
Oh, sorry. I'm just looking at more stuff that I can do. On the basis that I'm not going to be facing any cavalry, I don't need these units of goblins, do I?
Is that all they're good at? Yeah.
Well, they're spearmen, aren't they?
Oh, of course. Duh.
Right, okay. That'll do me for now. Oh, low fightiness in Wurzag's army? No!
In Wurzag's?
Yeah, well, he's spent a long time just moving
just
around.
Marching around, yeah.
It's okay. He'll start raiding next turn. It'll be better.
Right. Oh, I've got a potion of healing. And yeah, I see the Confederation.
What Confederation? Yeah, that's going to...
Yeah, the Elven
they,
one.
They get very out of hand very quickly.
I can imagine.
It's,
yeah,
it's already too late.
They've only got 2 provinces, 2
yeah,
cities.
Yeah, no,
though.
Trust me, they'll make another confederation next turn, and then they'll make another one, and then they'll just
but a lot
one
of it's
big wood elf.
A lot of it's owned by the humans, though, so...
No, it's not. They can't own
how do
him
I disband a general? I don't want him
you
anymore.
You have to disband his whole army and then disband
I don't,
him.
It's just him. How
and
do I disband
him?
Him?
The same way you
ow.
Disband any
oh.
other
army. What? Oh, right, yeah, okay. I recruited him, but I realise I don't actually need him right now, so...
Mm.
The rest of this army wants to be 2 Doom Divers, pretty much. 2 Doom Divers in army seems about the right amount of Doom Divers, isn't it?
Yeah, I wouldn't want any more.
Two seems like just about right. Right, Grimgore. Finish the fuckers off.
Kill them.
Circle Mount Gunbad.
Oh, if it's got walls, it might have walls.
It does have walls. That's the problem. I'm gonna try my luck.
What's that?
Oh, apparently I can just auto this. It's,
yeah,
apparently
yeah, you
I'm
should
gonna
be right.
ruin it. Oh, a Doom Diver. Of course, that helps a lot when there's a wall. What I'd really love with Total War games is if you could knock down walls rather than just have to climb
they
over them.
To
that'd
have
be
that.
That'd be
but
sweet.
It kind of ruined the battles for me because I'd just stand there and knock all the walls down.
Well,
and
no,
I
you'd have
wouldn't
to have,
care
like, super late
hours.
Game catapults like to do it.
Mm.
I am going to just occupy because I've got fucking.
Wurzag's army is only comprised of 4 units.
4?
Yeah, just got Savage Biggin Boar Boys, and Savage Archers.
Right, Mount Gunbad,
giant.
They didn't even have their Cave of Shinies, the idiots.
Well, no, you probably destroyed it.
Oh, good point.
Silly.
Get a boss's tent in here straight away, and we're gonna get. A.
Right.
Troops. Seems good. Alright. That was a good turn. Right, now let's upgrade some fucking areas. Now that I can. I've got loads of money.
You
9
that,
grand
man.
A turn. 9 fucking grand. I'm upgrading everything. Everything. Upgrade all these provinces down here as well. Making cash money.
Oh, I reckon I'm going to wreck... Karakaizor. I'm just going to raid it for so long.
A massive mess.
They have they have long beards who have amazing melee defense. They have slayers who have amazing melee attack and defense. They have miners. They have a lot of ranger units, which will be a big problem for me. But you know what? I'm just going to sit here and I'm going to raid and raid and raid until I've got wargs coming out my ears, and then there'll be about 100 units of.
And I'm about to finish off the dwarves. They're running away. I think they might try and...
Running back to Grompeak.
Yeah, they are. Grompeak has got a bigger garrison, so this is going to be a tricky one to take,
and
but...
Grompeak got a bigger garrison.
13.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I think you'll be
alright.
I might
start resettling some of the dwarven cities that were destroyed.
See, look, the Wood Elves made another... Oh, whoa, 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 who's got a warg? Skarsnik's got a warg!
Fuck me, how has he got a warg?
I don't know, he was just recruiting.
The fuck?
Alright, well then there's no time to lose, is there?
Lots of plans.
Lots of plans.
Man. What are you doing with him?
Oh, I'm going to have to knock some heads together in Wurzag's army. That's really annoying.
Yeah, it's annoying when that happens.
Oh,
well, I'm going to do that for
a lot of turns. It doesn't kill a lot of people. Oh, I know
that
why my fightiness was so low.
We shall stop by turn 100.
What is the time?
Eight more. It's 8:30.
Oh, crikey. Yeah, I think we should. Right. I might even still just wait a bit. I really don't want to make this fight before I need to. Because once I've taken Karakaiser, I'm going to immediately go and destroy the Border Princes once and for all. I've had my fun with them.
Yeah, just melt
them. Time to get rid of them now.
Before
okay.
they suddenly backstab you at the worst possible time. Like,
well, even if they did. Okay, now I almost pressed end turn before I went and dealt with this rebellion. That would have been awful. Kill them! Ooh!
Ooh.
Ooh, I say that's a good little.
Oh, so you've got black ones as well. You see,
you've
got the See, I can't recruit any of these like.
I find that
ones.
Really weird that you can't.
I haven't been able to.
That's very annoying.
Maybe some people watching my video will see that they're showing up, but I haven't seen them, so I don't know.
I mean, to get the regiments in renown, there's no prerequisite other than be a high enough
levels.
I think you need to be a really high level to get the Black Orcs.
Yeah, I mean, Gringor's 15 now, so
yeah,
he might
I don't
be
think that's high enough. I think you have to be 17.
Okay, he should be 17.
But even
pretty
still,
quick.
Though, you know, right? Oh, I'm so close to being able to upgrade that city that I wanted to upgrade. That'll be nice. Let's actually not do any buildings this turn, so that we do that. And yes, we'll go to turn 100 for this session.
Seems good.
All right, Rathurg Edbutt. Is my guy that's doing that, and ideally,
man, I love these fucking the green skin names. I like my favorite by far.
They're good, aren't they? Right.
Even just Zark is just a cool name. Zark Nawag.
Right, so
but here you go to take out. Oh man, this is gonna. There is so many armies here.
I'm just gonna raid. I'm just gonna raid it for a couple of turns.
Yeah, that'd be a wise idea. Make them a bunch of money, and then you might as well just sack it and then take it.
Yeah,
for
that's
like
what
a
I'm gonna do.
Gold.
My worry is the Wood Elves, because if they declare war on me, they have an ability that's very similar to the Underway, so they can get into that mountain range instantly.
8 turns till a Doom Diver.
I'm 3 turns away.
8.
I'm definitely going to attack the Wood Elves because I'll never be able to feel comfortable with them there if I don't.
Yeah.
Even if we have all the alliances in the world, I'd still not feel comfortable.
That's understandable.
Plus then, if I get rid of them, then I'm pretty much... I've got free run on Bretonnia, but the thing is, Bretonnia are such a good counter to Savage Orcs. They're all heavily armored knights.
D. Goblin sawmills. I didn't want that because I don't. Let's go. I don't want to really build in this slot. Let's go for. Okay, if you don't want to build, what a garrison, I guess, right? Can't be bad.
Yeah, that's what I tend to do.
Man, my Vampiric Corruption is like dropping.
Good.
Slowly, because I'm getting all these massive boss tents everywhere.
Yeah, that's good. That's what I've done as well.
Lots of growth as well.
Oh, I'm not going to have enough to build my thing this turn. That's annoying.
We're making 9 grand.
It's ridiculous.
We're making 9 grand.
I haven't got gold.
But it's
I haven't
it's because I've only got one army. Remember that much.
Have you only
right?
got one now?
Well, one and a half.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I've got a lot.
That's like part of the...